Hi there. Today Sun Telecom is here to show you a short video on how to assemble a fiber optic distribution box. Items include the fiber optic distribution box, patch cord, adapter, and PLC splitter. Step 1. Open the box. Step 2. Remove all the adapter covers and install the adapters. Step 3. Install the output pigtails of the splitter on the adapters. Step 4. Install PLC splitter. Step 5. Connect the patch cord to the adapter. Anything you need, contact us.